Well, Jay Crockett with 21 points and the nail in the coffin as the Red Raiders taking care of Texas Southern to open things up in the Progressive Legends Classic here on Monday night at the United Spirit Arena. Dusty Hannis with some timely shots down the stretch. And the defense making their presence known. 12 blocks on the night.
You can imagine if we hadn't blocked them, you know, we would have lost the game. We work on blocking shots. It's something that we do in practice. Because I mean, you're going to see people beating people off the dribble. You're going to see this all year long. And you've got to position yourself to try to block shots.
That was exciting. Gave us some energy. I like him. We need more of him.
Well, I thought Dusty, you know, well, he's capable of doing that. We need his outside shooting. We need his play. So I was very impressed.
He's coming back to his own and hitting shots left and right now, so that's real big for us. And getting the lane, we know we got a guy that's sharp shooting out there and clutch points of the time in the game and everything like that. So that's a big time player for us right now.